Grand Rapids Theological Seminary presents Defining Moments with Dr. Gary Meaders, Professor of New Testament. Our discussion has been the fruit of the Spirit, and today's topic is love.
The first characteristic in the fruit of the Spirit is the word love. This may be the biggest theme in the Bible. Love is not an emotion in the Bible. Love is an activity. It's an activity of God toward us. In the Old Testament, this is framed under what is known as covenant loyalty. God shows love to the nation. This is picked up in Jesus in John 14 when he says, "They will know that you are my disciples if you have love for one another." This is not just an emotion toward each other, but it is a choice. The word love is a choice. It's something that's deliberate, not something that we just do because we feel like it. And furthermore, love values another person and chooses to move toward that person with their interest in view, as God has moved toward us with his eternal interest in view. Biblical love is an activity more than it is a feeling. It is our covenant loyalty to one another within the community of Christ. In 1 Corinthians 13, we know that famous passage that talks about love is the greatest of all. But do you realize that that passage is sandwiched right in the middle of the problems that the Corinthian community was having with gifts? The solution to the problems in Corinth was to know Jesus as Lord and was actually to love one another, to move toward each other with their greatest benefit in view.
For more defining moments, visit our website at grts.cornerstone.edu.